大家好，就老人，欢迎来到这表什么 What and One 的上海特辑节目啊！我现在所在展台呢是明视的展台。首先大家可以看到，上面有个非常大的，就是利维拉标志性的这个表圈的一个解构图。接下来就进去看看里边有哪些新款腕表。整个展区呢分两部分，在我的右手边呢放置了今年的各个系列的表款，包括这次在 Watch & Wonder 上海的一些新款，还有呢在左边呢是一些客户洽谈区域啊，可以让大家现场来体验和感受这些新的表款。那么今年明视在上海带来了哪些新款作品呢？来，我们抓来去看一下。这次明视呢在上海呢特别发布了一个系列的女表，就是克莱斯迈初雪系列女表。三枚腕表呢这次为什么叫初雪呢？它其实是下雪的整个一个过程啊。你看这枚腕表的盘面上是有星星点点的标识的，这时候是刚刚开始下雪的样子。然后到了第二枚呢换上了机械机芯，然后呢在这个盘面用上了材质更加漂亮的贝母盘面，就可以让你看到积雪的样子。然后到第三枚，整个的意境再上一个档次，表圈上镶了30颗的钻啊，而且都是 VS 级的净度，再加刻度石标里圈的这一圈钻啊，就像下过雪之后啊开始结冰的那一圈闪亮的感觉。当然三枚腕表的价格呢也从基础的石英版本的17500到这个带钻圈版本而且配机械机芯的34500块钱不等，感兴趣朋友记得到他们百丽门店了解一下。当然除了女表之外，利维拉系列也是你来明视展台一定要看的表款啊，因为这两年他们这个系列真的卖得太好了。我现在手上拿的这枚呢就是今年4月在瑞士 Watch & Wonder 上面发布的这枚利维拉的万年历表款。相比去年那枚金色盘面限量50枚的万年历呢，我倒觉得今年这个灰色盘面呢更加适合日常佩戴一些。万年历最大的意义就在于每天都带着它，而价位相对比较合适的瑞士制表万年历的话，你还真的得从明视这枚利维拉看起。当然了，利维拉系列呢今年也针对上海的 Watch & Wonder 推出了一枚全新配色的腕表，就是我手上这枚39毫米表径，然后呢它的表盘呢是用了绿色透明蓝宝石玻璃材质啊，透明配绿色，然后后面呢还能看到日历窗和机芯，就有点像在夏天你漫步在丛林中，然后阳光从上面照射下来，你看到那种光线的感觉。配置方面呢，39毫米表径配的呢也是明视的5天冻储的 Powermatic 机芯，上手的感觉呢可以跟大家看一下。我倒觉得在一体式链带表款中啊，其实戴在手上还是非常舒适的，价位相比其他品牌的一体式链带呢，你也能获得更多的获得感。而且今年呢在上海的 Watch & Wonder 上，利维拉系列也有很多不同盘面配色的腕表，大家可以来现场一并体验一下。当然除了体验新表之外呢，明视的新 CEO 也恰好来到了上海，接下来我们就一起来聊一聊，看看他有哪些新的观点。Hello, welcome, Michael.
Hello, hello, hello. Nice to meet you. Thank you. So we are so excited to be here, Bon Merci, in the Watches and Wonders 2024 edition, the fourth time that we are hosting. We are launching here Riviera with fantastic colors, the green. We are also launching the Classima for ladies, an exclusive collection for Time Valley, actually. Yeah, so we have such a very positive feedback on the Watches and Wonders Shanghai. I think it's very important, especially for industry, to have close to our customer, close to the client, and also to have the touch and feel. China, it's a very important market, and we are super happy to be here. We see the dynamic of the market. We see how, you know, the cloud, everybody is very, very happy to be here, test, try watches. Yeah. So it's bring emotion, and we are here to bring emotion, so.
Okay.
I was in Asia for 10 years for Cartier, then moving to Switzerland, being the CEO of Time Valley. Time Valley is a multi-brand watch store, so it brings a lot of experience in retail, very important. And then moving to Baume & Mercier in June, with a lot of ambition on the development of the distribution, you know, on the creativity, on the innovation. The brand has a huge potential with a very strong heritage since 1830, so 3 centuries of activities. The product have been well received so far with the Watches and Wonders Geneva now in Shanghai, so a huge opportunities for Baume & Mercier, and we are very, very exciting on that. Once again, feel free to come and visit and discover Baume & Mercier, the fantastic maison that we are all for sure happy to present to you. Thank you.
Thank you, Michael.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.